Thanks a lot, Sean. We're looking ahead to Easter dinner, and to help us out with that, we have Jason Wurtzman, chef from Granny's Poultry. Now, a little earlier on, you showed us a dish that we can make inside of the slow cooker. What do you have next for us?
Next, we have a Moroccan quinoa salad with grilled or pan-seared turkey breast.
Ooh, sounds delicious. A little twist for an Easter dinner. What's the first step that we need to worry about?
Yeah, well, I'm going to take turkey breast here, and I'm just going to slice it up into like a scallopini here.
Okay.
I guess, so just slice it up nice and thin.
So we're getting these thin slices. A turkey breast this size, about how many people is this gonna serve?
Well, this is a pretty decent sized salad. This will serve four. And there's usually a good selection of different sized turkey breasts in the store, depending on, you know, how many people you're feeding. And this can also go great grilled on the barbecue.
Oh, good idea. Yeah, it's just about that time of year. Hey,
Right
at the end of the frozen tunnel.
Yeah, this was actually designed for the barbecue, this method.
Perfect.
So
we can test it out here for Easter, and then when it's ready to go for the barbecue, we'll throw it on there. Now, you've got a special sort of spice that we're adding to this.
Yeah, this is my Moroccan spice blend.
Okay.
And it's basically, it's cumin, coriander seed, paprika, cinnamon, the salt's in there and everything. So we produced about 50,000 of these packets, and we give them out to new members who join our online community at grannies.ca.
That's awesome. And we've got the link on our website at breakfasttelevision.ca. So we sign up, and we can try out some of that for free. I like this.
So you just pour the seasoning in, and then about a teaspoon of olive oil.
Okay.
Okay, and then about a teaspoon of water as well. Okay, and I'm just going to turn my frying pan on here. And then you just mix this all in.
So right in the bowl there, throwing it right in there.
Yeah, just marinate it all up here.
Giving it a good, getting it a good covering there.
Yeah.
Oh, this is already smelling so good.
Yeah, they're really fragrant spices you got in here.
Okay, gotta sign up.
And then I'm just gonna put a little bit of oil in the pan here. And then we'll just put the strips in here.
All right, so we'll be grilling those as we're getting ready for the Easter dinner. And then we got a couple different things that we're going to be mixing into this Moroccan scallopini, correct?
That's right, yeah. So what we've got here for the salad is we have some fresh green beans that have just been cooked in boiling water and then just rinsed in cold water afterwards. And some chickpeas.
Chickpeas, I like
it. So they're cooked, or you can use canned ones as well. And this is quinoa here. And this is fully cooked quinoa. So this is an ancient grain. And you cook it about 2 to 1, two parts water to one part quinoa.
And it takes about the same length as rice to prepare, correct?
It's a little quicker. It takes about 15 minutes to cook.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, and it's an extremely nutritious grain.
Yeah, very high in protein, correct?
Yes, very high in protein, that's right. And I've got some red and yellow peppers here and some red onion
that's bright color
grilled. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's a great spring summer salad just because it's so bright and colorful.
This seems like a dish that you'd maybe want to over-prepare so that you have leftovers, because this seems like this would be something really easy to grab and put in the Tupperware and take to work the next day for lunch.
Yeah, absolutely. So you see the breasts are cooking away here really nicely. So just give them a little flip here.
While we got those turkey breasts cooking, a lot of great ways to check out the recipes from Granny's Poultry. And we can even pick up your magazine right in stores, correct?
Yes, that's right. Our latest comfort food magazine just came out, and it's in the Manitoba Liquor Commission stores.
Okay.
And it's also in Safeway as well.
Oh, very handy. So throw that in the cart, kind of go through the recipe ideas while you're shopping. Grab all the stuff, throw it in the cart, hey?
Yeah. Yeah, so I also have some toasted almonds here. Just throw on top, and then I made up a dressing here, and it has olive oil and white balsamic vinegar and a few Moroccan spices in there as well.
Oh boy, some great color, some great texture. Jason, I'm going to let you keep on working on this. We have the dinner portion of things covered, but Brittany Bagnell is over at High Tea Bakery, and she's taking care of dessert, right, Britt?
That's
it. Live Eye a little bit later on, our finished quinoa, turkey, scallopini salad. Jason, this is an incredible concoction. And if you want to learn more about how to make this, we got all the details on our website at breakfasttelevision.ca, correct?
That's right,
All right, well, thank you so much for coming in and showing us some Easter dinner ideas. We got dinner covered, we got dessert covered. Fashion is up next. Courtney's going to be telling us about a very unusual auction that you can be a part of. If you like shoes, you're going to want to see this after a quick break on BT.